Good day, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we are doing an unplanned third video for our beta flight position and altitude hold series. We feel some additional flight testing needs to be done to better understand some behavior we have witnessed. First, let's recap the first two videos. 1. Installing the GPS, titled Pavo 20 Pro Plus GPS. This video goes over the installation and tests adding a GPS. Second Betaflight, 4.6 with altitude and position hold. The second video goes over getting the GPS unit working with altitude and position hold. And finally, this video about flight testing. Here are cards for the first two videos in case you would like to review them before starting our flight test. Okay, let's get started. We finally got a magnetometer working with my Mario 5-inch quad. Let's take a look at the settings in Betaflight and see what it takes to set up the magnetic declination. First, let's confirm if you have a magnetometer or not. Connect to the online version of Betaflight. It is located at app.betaflight.com in your browser. The link can be found in the description and is scrolling below. Next, go to the Configuration tab. Under System Configuration, turn on the magnetometer. Next, click the Save and Reboot button. You may or may not have to connect again.
5 hours later.
Check the icon along the top of your screen and confirm the mag icon is yellow. At this point, you may want to attempt a calibration of the magnetometer. Select the Setup tab. You can start the calibration cycle by clicking the button labeled Calibrate Magnetometer. You will only have 30 seconds to perform this task, so make sure you have enough slack for your USB cable to be able to rotate the quad 360 degrees in all three axes. If you have a drone with Bluetooth, this process will be much easier. Next, we will need to know our magnetic declination. There is a government website that will provide the answer for us. Go to the address on screen or click the link in the description. Put in your address or city and state into the location text box on the right and click the Get button under it. The latitude and longitude should be populated on the left. Go ahead and click the Calculate button. You should get a pop-up with your declination just above the map. Copy that value and return to Betaflight. Reconnect if needed and go to the Configuration tab. Go to the magnetometer declination setting and enter the value you received from the website. Remember to save and reboot. Reconnect again if needed. Now go to the CLI tab. Depending on if you have a magnetometer or not, you will enter the commands below. Swap the values depending on if you have a mag or not. After you send the save command, your quad will reboot again. Okay, it is time to take it outside for some test flights. I flew directly behind my house to a somewhat safe location, in case the drone flips out and crashes. I do not want to hit a home. I engage position hold, and the drone starts to climb. It is also flying backwards, but I think the heavy wind is just pushing it. I'll have to adjust the setting and see if I can level it out better. I'll end the video here and do some more research between thunderstorms. See you all soon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more drone-related content.